Hey guys, what is up? This is Shark, and... today I'm gonna be doing a little bit of a... what to do in Salmon Run. While playing Salmon Run. Because I feel like a lot of people need a tutorial of sorts, or a guide. Ooh, spawning grounds. First of all, at the beginning, use this way to... oh, they made these shorter. No. Use bombs to take out maws. For drizzlers, you want to take these guys out early by using the little whistles they throw. But take out drizzlers as soon as you can because, well, ink storm. Where is it? Flip floppers. Yeah, these are pretty self-explanatory. Scrappers, get as close to the ink basket as you can. It makes their eggs so much easier to harvest. Don't use your special now. The level at the bottom, the little wave at the bottom, will tell you how, like, what kind of wave, like, whether it's low tide, high tide, or mid tide. It can be difficult to tell the difference between mid tide and high tide. What is it? I don't know what it was. Use bombs to rescue teammates. Flyfish or boss, you want to take care of as quickly as possible. I would say that steelheads are another really dangerous. The top three for me are flyfish, or stingers, and yeah, when the water looks like that, it's low tide. Tag teaming. Yeah, nothing out of the ordinary for that one. This is a pretty decent wave, pretty easy. Maybe I'll finally get out a part-timer. Spawning grounds is one of the easier stages from Splatoon 2. It's one of the larger ones. Ink as much of the ground as possible before it starts. No, let it come over. Used to having being able to like I'm not used to being able to just sit here like this, not moving. Don't be like me. When you get splatted, make it as easy as possible for your teammates to rescue you. Like, if you're not sure where your teammates are, just go towards the egg basket. Stinger. You're the only person left standing and there are less than 10 seconds left in the wave. Run. Ignore your teammates and run. Alright, we got another tide. At least it looks like I'm with people who actually know how to play this mode, unlike the last time I played. Yeah, tag team scrappers have one person attack it from the front and another person attack it from the back. Steel eels. They're pretty self-explanatory. They're one of the ones you can, Yeah, that was a mistake. Yeah, don't do that. Alright, that's mid-tide. Where is it? Oh, down there. Oh god. Scrappers are jerks. Scrappers are jerks. Just remember that. Scrappers are jerks. Mid-tide. Thank you. haven't deposited a single egg. Hey, I finally got an egg. I barely clicked it. These guys have played before. I get triple egg strike again. It's like the one special item. Listen, I'm used to professional, like, 300, which is where I was in Splatoon 2. Alright, mid-tight. Thank you. I've gotten stuck with triple ink stripe all three waves. And I think I rank up, which is nice. Heck yeah! I got a raise. No, they were good. I'm not a part-timer anymore. So, the little life ring thing on your back shows you how much ink you have. Yeah, your little life ring on your back shows you how much ink you have. Where is it? Mid-tied again. Special wave? Special wave. What have we got? Blowflies. Number one rule about glowflies, do not separate. Stay together. Thank you. stick together during glow flies. Yeah, this is a crew wipe. Yeah, no. Number one rule with glow flies, stick together. Do not go off on your own. Go off on your own, that is what's gonna happen. With glow flies, you want to stay as close to the egg basket as you can. And the four of you need to stick together. So yeah, stick together during glow flies, or that's what's gonna happen. And too many new players don't realize that. Like, you have to stay together during glow flies. That's why I was spamming this way. I mean, obviously, I'm not going to be able to go over everything in this video, but, like, I've got more. I think I have some footage from back when I was from Splatoon 2, when I was a professional 300. Where are you going? These guys have no idea. Can't use a bomb to take out a steelhead. What the heck was that? I've never seen a steelhead do that. If you need to be rescued and I threw a bomb at you, y'all launch them all. Thank you. Pro Hawk. Okay, for this one you want two people in cannons and... No more than two people in cannons. And one person running eggs. Or, you want at least two people running eggs. What? Where is it? I wasted my special. Wow, that's hard. Okay, so that doesn't count as a wave. Okay. Holy crap. Oh my god, that was my first King Salmon. So you don't have to clear that, okay. Now I know that. Oh my god, that was insane. Mid tide again. Yeah, no, this is my first King Salmon. Where is it? steal you. Move out of my way, Pokemon. Okay, where is it? Oh, it's Moss. Oh no, it's over there. It's always the freaking small fry. Go. Another Grizzler. Where is it? Right here. Don't use all your specials wave one. Save them. Low tide. Throw the eggs. Lure it this way. Yo. Whatever. Listen, when you see your teammate go bomb to rescue you, go towards the bomb. High tide. Okay. High tide of this is kind of awful. High tide at every stage is kind of awful. I can tell the people who have never played Salmon Run before. It's very obvious. Gross. Oh, well, maybe I'll get new teammates who actually know how to play Salmon Run. Thank you. I wish I got more special waves, because, like, those are the ones people don't know how to beat. Like, glowflies, you stick together. Grillers, you shoot the pink tail-like thing sticking out the back of the griller. Mudmouths, you just throw the bombs into their mouths. Mothership, you shoot the mothership as it descends on the egg basket. I like how you can throw eggs in this. Where? Okay. I keep forgetting. I've gotten one special wave and it was glowflies, and we failed it miserably because no one knew what they were doing. Why did I shoot that one all the way the frick over there? Mind, I'm just gonna sit here and relax until the wave ends. With Find the Goldie, once you get quota, you can stop playing. Oh, we got a special wave. What have we got? Oh, Find the Griller. Or Find the Goldie. With this one, once you hit quota, you can stop playing. Okay, stop opening gushers now. We cannot. Don't open any more gushers at this point. Yeah, with flammability, once you hit quota, just stop playing. That's it. Don't open any more gushers, just relax for the rest of the wave. I don't miss being in Profreshional 300. This is nice and alright, high tide. I don't miss being in Profreshional 300. Got their I should not have survived that. I was in the water. I was freaking water. Yeah, no, use bombs to rescue teammates. Especially if they're pretty far away from where you are. Oh, Okay, I'm lagging. Okay. That's the fun thing. The other night, I got a wave that was just... I had one shift that was all special waves, like... can still clear this. Thank you. I am you That's really hard. I want to know what he says about the nightmares. Yeah, sure. I'm one away from overachiever, which is terrifyingly close to professional. That's absolutely insane. I've got nothing for that. I've got no tips. Where is it? Eventually, I'll forget that the A button isn't jump. Mid-tide. A. Yeah, mid-tide. Oh, that's another thing. You can use the Drizzler missiles to take out other Salmonid bosses. Yeah, you can use the Drizzler missiles to take out other Salmonid bosses. The bomb, not away from it. High tide. Oh, hell. Oh, fine. What have we got? Oh, mud map. Mudmouths just throw bombs in their mouth. And I hit overachiever. I think I'm done for now. I didn't get taken out at all. Alrighty. I'm done. I'm done. No more. Yes! I got a hat with Ink Saver Mane. But yeah, no. Like, it's also really hard to do tutorial videos for a Salmon Run because I already played a sturgeon today. Oh, hey. What did I get? Oh, that's sick. I like that. I also got the bigger locker because I hit level 15. That was actually a really successful salmon run. Okay, like, I haven't put almost 1,000 hours into Splatoon 2. Here's my locker. And I'm an all-natural dinosaur. I don't know where my friends is. I think this is his. Yeah, that's my friends. That's another one of my friends. Let's see what I got. A drink ticket. Awesome. I really like this weapon. I think that is where I am going to call it for this one. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys all have a fantastic day. Stay safe. And, yeah, this is Shark signing off.